Hey, what's up, guys? Jose here, shreddeddad.com, and in this video, I'm going to give you a quick overview of the latest gadget that I got for the garage gym, and this is a PowerBlock stand, and this is unlike other PowerBlock stands I've seen due to the fact that it's a little bit more functional. Usually, PowerBlock stands only hold the PowerBlock dumbbells. This one actually has pegs here so that it's more like a plate tree, so you can hold weights on both sides of the stand itself. It's pretty solid. It's made out of metal, as you can see there, and it's got rubberized feet there so that it actually doesn't slip anywhere, and they actually added this right here, which prevents the weight from topping over at the front. So far, I like it a lot, and it's got the lip over here on the side, which I've never seen on a PowerBlock stand, and it also has the lip right here on the front, so it prevents it from falling forward. Now, there's definitely a lot of space on the top. As you can tell right here, I have one of my PowerBlock dumbbells on it, and there's about 6 inches of space left over on the back here. So if I wanted to expand the PowerBlocks, I can go ahead and do so without a problem. Now, one thing that's different from this stand and PowerBlock stands is that this one doesn't have the holes here in the middle for the adder weights. So far, I haven't seen that as a problem due to the fact that I keep the adder weights inside the dumbbell all the time. So it hasn't affected me at all. And everything that I've used this for has basically so far been a plus. I'm gonna show you the other side. That's my other PowerBlock there. And the other side is identical to the left side. You got two pegs on each side. So far, I like it a lot. I just wanted to put this quick video together to show you another option if you're looking for a PowerBlock stand. This one has been pretty good for its basic function, just to hold the PowerBlocks and then just to make it a little bit more organized with a little bit of extra storage on the bottom. So if you want to pick this up, click the link below this video. That link is shreddeddad.com/stand, and that'll take you directly to where you can get it. Thanks. Have a great one.